Right.
See, you can use this as well. So after we finish the second phase, then we will start by the third phase. It will be in this empty lot.
Right.
Yeah, it's not empty anymore. So we will have here cafes, restaurants and shops, all in this area. Many, many, many commercial units. And here we will have offices. It is taken sometimes to the also hotels, but it's not sure, but it will not be listed.
Okay.
And it's not for sale right now. We are selling only.
And these two blocks are almost completed?
They are almost completed. These blocks are completed. These are almost completed.
What options available in these blocks?
Which one? Here, okay, if you want 2+1, we can find some apartments here. Floor around 16, 17, 18. And one corner 17. And we can find one in 12 floors high outside view, which is like here. Look into the outside.
Okay.
And we have also one outside view second floor. This is for 2+1. If you are thinking, also we have another 2+1 here, but it's very, very big apartment. It's even bigger than a 3+1.
What's the rental of 2+1?
2+1, we have, if you want 2+1 F type, gross is 135. Net is between 93 to 94, 95. It depends which apartment you want.
Okay.
Yes, so in for 3+1, we have here, we have, this is the 3+1 G type. Then we have a 3+1 K2 type here. Then K1 type. Then 3+1 K, yes, yes. Corners, all are corners. Here you can find the children room in the corner. But here, the living room is in the corner.
And do that one has the balconies, and this block does not have a balcony?
No, all the apartments are in balcony. You can see the balconies are here.
Okay, that's
good. All the rooms are, all the apartments are available.
Okay. What's the net area of the
net
3+1?
Area of this apartment, we have 109, 110, 111, and I have only two apartments still here, I think in the floor 18 and floor 29 outside view, with the 113 square meter net.